Good morning, all of you respected educators, teachers, ma'am, and all my dear friends. My name is Denim Kumar. I read in class 5. Today I am standing in front of you to deliver a speech on Republic Day. Today we all are gathered here to celebrate 74th Republic Day on 26th January of our nation. On 26th January 1950, our India gets its constitution. We got our independence on 15th August 1947 from British rule. However, the constitution of India comes into force on 26th January 1915. Since then, we celebrate Republic Day every year. Republic means that the citizen of country hold the supreme powers to elect the representative constitution. Given all of us same right despite any difference of religion, color or long language. In the past 74th year, our country has gone through many changes. The command of the country come into hands of people and it has become a democratic country along with lots of development. There are some faithful that have also come in the way. We should take a place to find solution or this program so that our country becomes the best place to live on the earth. Thank you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
Thank you.